guys, welcome back. Buddy101 here, and we're here with another video. Now, this will be the third incarnation of Greikel Farms. Lady Greikel had got us a lot of farm stuff a long time ago, and we've had many, many incarnations of it. And maybe we'll look at some of the old ones. So there were some views of the old Greikel Farms, and it's moved around a lot in our town, but I now have a place to put it, and I'm very excited about it. So kind of show you everything that's there. There's a lot to this, a lot more to this than just a farm, but there's some pretty cool aspects of it I want to show you guys. So let me grab that, and then I'll show it to you. All right, so here's the new Greikel Farms. So let's kind of just take a little look at it. So from the old ones, I added a lot more things to be growing, a lot more pumpkins, pineapples, other melons, carrots. I know that's not how carrots work, but just play with me. I got some wheat back here, plus some other crops. I've got this really cool scarecrow that one of the kids had gotten me. We moved our pigs up here. This kid appears to be making a plane park with carrots. But we kind of work our way across, and we just have a lot of people working here. And the cool part is I love the fact that so many of them have the same logo as the farm, and that's the same logo as the grocery store in town as well. So we have our chicken coop here. We've got some cows over here getting washed. We got some chickens and a dinosaur, you know, one of our few sheep. And back here you can see that we've got somebody. They're not going to hit the bunny. Stop writing the comment. The bunny's going to be fine. And yeah, like you can see, we have a little baby cow over here. And then we have a rock wall here. And we have our Land Rover here. I thought that was a pretty good vehicle to put out here. And we've got a couple of people back here doing some rock climbing. And you can see the wife is over here, either waiting her turn or convinced her husband's going to fall off the mountain. Maybe rooting for it. I don't know. I don't know their story. But yeah, so we kind of did that. Now, if I turn this around, you can kind of see another view of it. So the idea is where this is going to go, and as weird as it sounds, I'm going to show you this in its place in a couple of videos from now. I'm going to do a whole reveal of everything, but you can kind of see it has like a small little dirt road that comes up to here. If we even lift out the car, you can see where the dirt road ends. And you can see I actually put it back. Now, the funny part is I realized right before the video, I forgot to put it back here, but you know, it's just open air. It's an open air concept. But I did put it back in here, put a couple horses in there with their heads out the window. And yeah, you can see that, you know, we got a lot of vegetation, a lot of things going on. And then even with the wall, we can kind of, if you want to look from the back side of it, it's these big rock panel pieces. Then of course, we, you know, I've kind of contoured it. I kind of kept the greenery out of the area where people are obviously climbing. And we've got basically bamboo and other natural growing plants there as well. And then it does cut off, but where this is going to end up, there is another side to this that I can show you guys in the next video, actually, of where this is going to connect up against you. So I think the farm looks good. Not a whole lot of new stuff. Like I said, I added a lot more crops. There is not room for the giant tractor we have, so maybe I'll have that driving through town somewhere, or maybe in another location, not sure. But I am very happy with this farm, and then where it sits, I will show you guys later to where you can see this cow is looking out over the city. So, all right, so there we go. There's the farm. I will get it in place. You can actually kind of see over my shoulder the empty spot where it's going to go. But, yeah, I'll get this all in place. And like I said, in a couple of videos, I'm going to do a review of the entire kind of outdoorsy wilderness area so you guys will be able to see where everything goes. So, anyways, guys, kind of a shorter video. I just wanted to show you guys the farm and make sure you guys come back in a couple of videos when we look to see the placement and everything like that. So, let me know in the comments what you guys think. If you like the rock wall, if you think the farm looks a lot busier. The old one looked kind of just empty, so I'm hoping you guys are digging this a lot more. So, but once again, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like the video, best way to keep the videos going is like, subscribe, click that bell, leave a comment, all that fun stuff. Share with friends and family. Anybody out there, you know, who likes Legos or cities or videos, whatever, share it with them. And if you guys want to take it to the next level, I do have a Patreon where you can come hang out see the videos early. The videos go up a week early. You can get your name on the billboard that I have turned the wrong way. You can see there's still the party bus cruising around town and whatnot. So, yeah. And I have a P.O. box if you guys want to send anything. And I have an Amazon wish list if you want to get anything for the city. But once again, I want to thank you all so much for hanging out. And we'll see you guys later. Bye!